Hey, Eric here from OneStarGuitarLessons.com, coming at you with a great tune here. I just heard it. Four chords throughout the whole song. So all you need to know is G to B minor, D, and end on A. Strumming pattern you can do throughout the whole thing. Down, down.